On my channel, I don't want to show only the bad and negative things VOs do to these monkeys, but to show when they do it right as well. It is so rare for macaques to deliver twins. Look at this clip of a rhesus macaque feeding her two babies. How amazing is this? This is one of my favorite monkeys that I don't think we get to see enough of. She is well respected amongst the Amber Troop of Angkor Wat. You can often see Kara watching after the babies or grooming. It's so sweet to see just how kind and gentle she is. This VO isn't getting too close and is just recording without bothering any of the monkeys. As you can see, a VO gave Kara a small mirror. Her reaction to this mirror is priceless. Did you know that animal sanctuaries where they may keep macaques indoors will often add mirrors to their room? It's to give them visual stimuli. Kara gets quite entranced by her own reflection, and this is quite interesting to watch. I really wish I knew how long she held and played with that mirror. Lastly, just to show how respected Kara is, here is Bonita grooming her. The video is recording from a distance, and they're undisturbed by the VO.